what you see right behind me is Denver and Rio Grande 335.
Denver and Rio Grande 335 was built by the Denver and Rio Grande Railroad Shops in Denver, Colorado, 1964, and is a passenger coach. Also, the car is named Elk Park. Also, this car was used on passenger trains on the Denver and Rio Grande Railroad a lot in the past. Then later, it was retired and it was soon used by the Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad and can be seen on the passenger trains on the railroad as well.